I am on a drug. It's called Charlie Sheen. Look at me, duh. You borrow my brain for 5 seconds and just be like, dude, can't handle it. Unplug this bastard. Your face will melt off and your children will weep over your exploded body with the power of my mind. Wow, what does that mean?
Clearly, he didn't bring gum for everyone.
I'm by winning.
Oh, okay.
Wow, winning. I win here and I win there. Now what?
It's how you perceive it.
It's psychological distress. Oh, my God. What's the cure? Medicine? What's that got to do with me? Make me like them? Shut up. Shut up. I don't know, man. I was banging 7 gram rocks. Winning, because that's how I roll. I have one speed. I have one gear. Go. Scoreboard doesn't lie. Because I'm me. Winning.
Come Wednesday morning, they're going to rename it to Charlie Brothers and not Warner Brothers. Duh. Winning. I mean, come on, bro. I won Best Picture at 20. Tiger Blood, you know, Adonis DNA. Epic.
Dying for fools. Normalize it. Boring, stupid, period, the end. Can't is the cancer of happen. Shut up. Can't is the cancer of happen. Wow, what does that mean?
Just the gibberish of fools.
Just do it.
Well, licking my feet.
What's not to love? You know, droopy-eyed, armless children. I expose people to magic. I expose them to something they're never otherwise going to see in their boring, normal lives. I closed my eyes and made it so. And it was radical. Winning, and that's a gift, man. And I believe in the truth. And that's what rules me.
Okay.
What's that got to do with me?
Sit back and enjoy the show.